set to go for the Group 1 Sapphire Crown. Ready to go. Racing. And a good line away with the Mac Lagoule beating out Astonel, going up quickly, Miss Belair and Wade Locksell, followed by Rafferty Flyer and Dreamcheck. They're followed by Tennelly Bale and Queen of Cyprus, the tail ender. A Mac Lagoule leads into the back. Astonel's got the drop on her. Up to third, Miss Belair, followed by Wade Locksell, Tennelly Bale and Queen of Cyprus. A Mac Lagoule in front. Astonel running on strongly. He's only a length back then. Miss Belair, a Mac Lagoule turned in front. Astonel coming at a Mac Lagoule. A Mac Lagoule, Astonel. A Mac Lagoule's going to go all the way. A brilliant winner in the Sapphire. A Mac Lagoule's beaten Tennelly Bale. Miss Belair has got up out of the ground to get third. Astonel's wilted in the straight, then Queen of Cyprus, followed by Wade Locksell, and back with the tail enders Dream Chick and Rafferty Flyer, and it's a Mac Lagoule.